Elisabeth, what would you like people to remember once the Norwegian presidency is over?
I would like people to know a little bit more about the Nordic cooperation, and I would like to include more groups in Estonia in the Nordic Baltic cooperation. But I think the most important is to continue the cooperation with Estonia and the Nordics. And as I mentioned before, this feeling of family, of being something bigger, part of something bigger, maybe that's the most important on an individual base, but also as a society.